Let's make this easy and inexpensive moss balls. All you need is moss mat, old plastic balls, and a hot glue gun. Take your old plastic ball and cut a piece of moss mat approximately the size of your ball. Then, with the ball in the center, cut slits approximately the same size all around the edge. Like so. Place your ball back in the center. Place the hot glue down. And attach to the ball. Now go to the opposite side, the opposite slit of this one, and glue it on as well. This is a super forgiving project, so even though all these other cuts are unequal and won't fit properly, all you do is trim, approximate, and glue. These extra shavings and extra cuts of moss mat, don't throw them away. We'll use them again later. With the final pieces of moss mat, find the holes and find a piece that's approximately the size of that hole. Trim and glue. Thank you. And if you have any small gaps, use the leftover fallout, place some glue on the top, and fill in with the moss fallings.